species of fish in the world. Cichlids are found in freshwater lakes all over Africa, the Americas, and even some in Asia. There are an estimated 2,000 species of cichlids, with new ones being discovered every year. And they come in every shape, size, and color imaginable. Whichever continent they're from, scientists refer to the entire cichlid family as secondary freshwater fish, meaning that their ancestors most likely descended from the real fish, from families like wrasses, parrotfish, and damselfish.
我的生命和你紧连在一起，生生世世也不会分离。
The cichlids of Lake Malawi are the most prolific, but in other parts of the world, they survive just as well in very different conditions. The nutrient-rich rivers of South America provide perfect habitat for cichlids. Cichlids from this region are known as New World cichlids, and in any of the rivers they can be plentiful and reach impressive sizes. This is a velvet cichlid, Oscar. Cichlids in South America share their river habitats with bigger predators, otters, and caimans. Diets comprise largely of fish.
心里慢慢飘落相思的雨。Back
in Africa, but far away from Lake Malawi, the Ugandan Delta in Botswana is another home to numerous species of cichlids.
难道爱情真的是无聊的游戏？
You change their environment These channels are made by hippos. There are also crocodiles for deer. This one's famous for the sky.
点滴滴都是温馨甜蜜。
对啊，
可如今的我们再爱难去，
曾经的誓言你怎么可以忘记，
我的心里慢慢飘落相思的雨，只有梦里与你共朝夕。可如今的我们再爱难去，
难道爱情真的是无聊的游戏，
我的心里残留下伤痛的记忆，
只有化作了那只蝴蝶飞去。